There's a new form of designer drug causing increasing concern among authorities. They're called bath salts, but frankly, they are actually a dangerous stimulant, something closer to cocaine or meth. They're believed to have caused at least 4 deaths in the U.S. And joining us now is Moore's medical correspondent, Dr. Josh Patterson. These have nothing to do with taking a relaxing bath with, say, some salts from the Dead Sea.
Correct.
So whatever it is, makes the dead stand up and fall.
Our third story out front tonight, drugs known as bath salts being blamed for a gruesome scene in Miami. This is a naked man who was shot dead on Saturday by police because he was gnawing off another man's face in a zombie-like state. He was under the influence of so-called bath salts.
They've got everyday names, spice, bath salts, your kids may be using, even bragging about.
Some people show up who are complaining of chest pain so severe that they think they're having a heart attack, that they're dying. A lot of them, though, have extreme anxiety. They have extreme paranoia. They're having hallucinations. They see things. They hear things. Monsters. Demons.